since 1618. It was a good year. It was right after a lot of massacres happened. So I think it's only appropriate now that with all of our friends and family here together tonight in Virginia, I think it's only right and it's only fair that we celebrate 18 years of the U's together. So if you don't mind, please put your hands together with me right now. And do this.
Baby!
feel good about what happened. Does anyone know where those two girls went? Are they still up here? Where are the two girls gone to? Are you still here, little girls? If we could, get those girls up here on stage. And if we could, we'll get the young man too. Come up here on stage, would you please? We're gonna all have a big family hug and keep everything real and cool. If we could, come up on stage. That's the only way I'm gonna feel better. We never ever stop. I don't think we've ever stopped the song ever, actually. So maybe I had a wrong idea. I thought somebody was punching somebody. It gets crazy confusing down there. Come on up here, ladies. Where's the young man? Where's the young man as well who was sent to the back? Bring the young man up here as well, please. Please.
Oh my goodness. Okay. All right. It's up to you guys. No, the guy sure will be there. Come on.
Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Do we know where the fellow went? Do we know where our young man, fellow, our best friend went? I told him not to kick him out. All right, we're gonna have to go outside and get him. I'm serious. Whoever the security, they kicked him out. I said, don't kick him out. So somebody go outside and fucking bring him back in. I mean, I had the wrong idea. They're saying he didn't hit anyone. It's my fault. I apologize. Here he is. All right. Now please, let's have a hug. Let's hug it out. Hey, crazy guy! Hug these ladies. Everybody put